Chicago's an interesting situation because the teachers union want their teachers to be able to be vaccinated before they go back into the classrooms. But the CDC director says that's not necessary as a necessary prerequisite for opening back schools. So,
well, the CDC director said before that masks weren't necessary as well. I think we all agree that that was foolish.